Chapter 5, The Pilgrim's Return. After the said pilgrim came to realize that it was God's will that he not remain in Jerusalem, he kept wondering what he ought to do, and finally he was inclined towards spending some time in studies in order to help souls, and so he decided to go to Barcelona. Points to ponder. How can I direct my spiritual and intellectual formation, everything that I read and study, toward the service of souls? How can I go beyond my desire for recognition so as to become solely focused on the service of God, in an act of offering my intelligence, my memory, my will, and my understanding?
Prayer. Ignatius, holy model and guide, help us that our search for knowledge may be directed to the service of God and His Church.
Pray our supplications to God, whom you addressed as the Divine Majesty,
to constantly search for knowledge that leads to service.
Hear us, holy ancestor.
To embrace the path of formation offered to us by the society.
Hear us, elder brother.
To place God at the center of our intellectual formation and ministries.
Hear us, experienced pilgrim.
To discern what studies might better help us to serve God's people.
Hear us, fatherly guide, along the path of our conversion.
Concluding prayer. Abba, you have planted in our hearts a restless desire for the truth that is new. You open the eyes of Ignatius to realize that the cultivation of learning is not only a mode of attentiveness to your voice, but also a means of greater service to the mission of your Son on earth. Lord, help us as you did our father, Ignatius, to become men and women who have the audacity to think radically, the discipline to pursue our stars of inspiration beyond our comfort zones and into the horizons and thresholds of your presence. Above all, grant us the interior freedom to be true seekers, never to be satisfied by the promises of Eden or the immediate glories of Babylon. May our one desire be only for your ever greater glory and the service of our brothers and sisters, especially those who are on the peripheries of our world. Amen.